Craigslist. I'm Christine Barger.
And I'm Darlene Hollywood.
I am a ventriloquist for hire to teach you lessons.
You could do what we do.
Hi.
Hey. Hey guys, come on in. This is actually my boyfriend's place. Him and his two roommates live here, and then I crash with him upstairs. Billy's hanging out on the couch. All right, Billy, say hello.
Hi, I'm Billy Yonkers. Nice to meet you.
Billy and I are in an improv troupe together. We do a group called Impulsive Manipulation.
That's great. I'm an improviser, which means we make things up on the spot. Like, whose line is it anyway?
I don't call it puppeteering because puppeteers tend to be like what you see on the Muppets, where they do the voices either beforehand or at the same time, but they're not seen. Darlene's changed over the years. She's matured and changed a little bit since I was a kid because I've grown and changed a lot. So when you're a kid, I think your characters are very different.
I was a lot younger then.
You were a lot younger. I began doing ventriloquism when I was 5. Yeah. I had a baby brother and he was really sick. And so my parents spent a lot of time with him. I just spent a lot of time by myself. I was in the backyard playing alone and I started talking to all these invisible friends. And then after he passed away, my parents realized that I'd been doing this and that it was a skill and got me a puppet. And I started doing like local community events. And then I realized this is what I want to do.
Howdy, how y'all doing? I'm Susie Q. Nice to meet you. So I'm going to post an ad for Christine on Craigslist. Posting title, Ventriloquist Lessons. Internationally awarded ventriloquist with over 20 years experience to teach lessons. Learn to impress your friends at a party, entertain your children, or just for the heck of it. All right, and I'm done. And post.
The Cook family saw my posting and they contacted me to teach them ventriloquist lessons. It'll be interesting to see an entire family of people doing ventriloquism all at the same time.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm well, David.
Yes,
Christine,
I'm David.
Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you as well. Come on in.
All right. Hi, everybody. So you guys are all interested in being ventriloquists, or?
Actually, it's just me, it's Malachi, and it's David. As a child, I was always fascinated with ventriloquists and their dummies, and I saw the ad on Craigslist, and I thought, hey, this would be a great opportunity to learn how to be a ventriloquist.
Billy, do you want to say hi to everybody? Hi, everybody. I'm Billy Yonkers. Nice to meet you.
Billy, they want to learn ventriloquism.
Excellent. The trick is don't move your mouth, okay? We got it? Lesson done.
All right, what basically you're going to do, make the biggest smile you possibly can. I want you to say A-E-I-O-U.
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 The letters you're going to have problems with are B, P, M. To say W is hard.
Wow.
When you're thinking of what you want to say, think of words that don't have B, P, W, or M in those words. It's a good idea to do some sort of warm-ups.
Unique New York.
Unique New York.
My motorcycle.
My
motorcycle.
Peter, Piper, picked.
It's good. You don't put as much air behind the letter T. So it's Peter, Piper, picked.
Teeter, tucker, tick.
Yeah, perfect. You want to think about what kind of character you think would be fun to talk to. All right, you got yours? All right, you can move your mouth. I just want you to be that character. So if I said, hi, what's your name?
My name is Earl, and I like to go date mates on new people sometimes.
Awesome, so you have a very strong character in mind. So let's hear Earl.
Howdy, y'all.
Okay, so remember, move his mouth open when the sound's coming out and close when it's not.
Hi. Yeah.
Very, very good.
Do you do good in school?
I don't go to school.
Oh, yeah, I forgot your puppet.
Good job. All right, Sonny. Introduce yourself to me as your character.
Oh, hey. How you doing? Name's Brian.
Brian, you might want to pick an easier name to say.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Nay.
So what you been up to lately?
Nothing. Just chilling. You know what I'm saying?
All right, David, if you had a puppet, who would it be?
He's an old 70s dude.
Okay.
From way back in the day.
Okay, so how's it going, Randy? It's going pretty good, baby.
Randy, excuse me, can you sing a little song for us? I heard you sing.
Yeah, oh, sing?
Yeah.
I invented singing. You got some money? I don't do that singing for free stuff.
Do you take credit cards?
No, I don't mess with no plastic.
Good job. Well, thank you guys for having us come over. You guys are on the road there. You're doing great. If you guys want to do more lessons, just give me a call.
Cool.
Thank you.
Drive safely.
Billy, are there any last words for Craigslist? I don't know. Did we get paid? Yes, we did. Well, there's my cut. I get 80%. I did all the work.
And I don't want to grow up, don't want to show up. I don't want to see shame when I feel enough, and it's real enough. I eat a whole meal off the plate.